want the container they've got flat in. If you can match it up to the right company with a shipping manifest in the control room, we'll know where to go.
Travel.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your eyes open.
Am I looking for anything special?
Just do your job, and there's a bonus waiting.
Freeze! Great! Use that civvy to your advantage.
My nervous twitch pressed the button. But I'm not nervous. All is fine here.
Well, they've done it. They know we're here. Take out the big guns and bring home our Ukrainian.
Don't be stupid, bitch.
Let's go.
day. Thank you.
Get it
Well, make sure my mic is. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Alright, that was the Ukraine prisoner heist. What a fucking laggy mess that was. Oh my god. I did try lowering some of my settings to make it better, but it wasn't. So, yeah, that's all I could do. Anyway, yeah, I think it was okay. But, I mean, it was something different, and although I do wish that there were more things that could have been done, I wish instead of, like, I mean, obviously that won't happen since, like, every fucking heist is this way. I wish that instead of, like, the police faction, it was, like, we had a bit of a fight with the freaking whatever they are, whatever the gang is that they tackle in these latest two heists, whatever the fuck their name is, had maybe a little bit of a fight with them, and then maybe the police would have shown up, kind of like in the Goat Simulator heist, I don't know. Yeah, I left the music on as well, because I figured, you know, as long as I don't get another copyright claim on one of my videos, I'm gonna try and make or keep the music in, like, Payday 2 videos and stuff, because, I mean, it's just music that's in the game. Like, what the fuck would be the point of keeping the music in the game if it's copyrighted and you can't use it in a video? Well, okay, I'm not, maybe not like that, but, like, what the fuck is the point of fucking, like, I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm just saying, if the fucking music is in the game, I should be able to play it with gameplay in the background. As long as I don't get another copyright claim, or even worse, a copyright strike for it, then I'm gonna keep them in, because it's literally just fucking music from the soundtrack being played over the game which the fucking soundtrack is from. I feel like that should be okay, but who knows? But we'll deal with that when we get to it. Yeah, anyway, thanks for watching, and, yeah, see ya.